Ready for battle? They never show a few tricks. Everything's of war these days. Gears of war. Gems of war. War of war. Welcome to the first battle. See those pushing gems? Slide one to make three in a row. I think I've been here before. You have a weapon matching your gems to power it up. Very good. Keep matching gems and don't worry, I won't fight back yet. Turn. Here's another match, but watch for skulls if you match three. Here's another match, but watch for skulls. If you can match three skulls, you'll hit me.
Mana Surge.
Mana Surge. Your enemy is using gems to power up too. Press and hold R1 and then press square to select. Spell. Of course, gain full armor. Broken spire. Forest. Alright, that what that means. Any fours here? Nope. So, puzzle gem game with what looks like Magic the Gathering elements. And it's you on either side of the board, which is interesting. Gems. Oh, damn it, hit me. Aha. You've got a match for yourself, show me what you got. Get some more red mana to power up your weapon. Weapon's powered up. Good work, you've powered up your weapon. Now press an old L1. Then press triangle to select your hero. Then press X to activate your weapon. Every weapon has a different effect.
Let's make this quick.
Down to the next percent. New turn. I actually kind of like, I'm quite, I mean, I know you know what the gameplay is, but the actual, or the basic of the gameplay is, but this added little mechanic of battling. It's quite nice. All on the same board as well. Kind of got to can't forward your moves as much. Well, you can, but you have to think well ahead. Like, I need to do this so he does that, and then I can get these jumps in this order. And that's if you're taking this over. Sharpen your swords. The ogre can fight back, look for skulls and red gems. Gem card needs to power up my spell, attack the amount of damage I do with my max spells. Oh no, he didn't take it. Oh, I beat him. Victory. Continue. And 9 gold. Excellent, my young friend, you've earned a reward. Here, this goblin is yours to come up here with me in battle. Can't wait. Human. focus where I wait. So let's continue your adventure. Quests, every kingdom has quests. Select the quest button to continue yours. Complete the quests or not. No, no, strangers, keep away. To battle. To battle, we'll get more allies shortly. Let's just go straight into the battle. General Krause. New turn. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ah, if I load up with green, my green man would do a hit as well. Interesting, interesting. Bollocks. Oh no, he didn't go for it. Little things, you die. Yanking green tails. Alright. Ooh. That looks...
Mana Surge.
Gold. Thank you. You fought well, young one. These goblins will join us now. We need all we get in the day's head. The island holds a secret treasure. I need to find it. Boar Rider!
Level up.
I quite like this. I like the puzzle games. So it's the same on my program, yeah, which you should all watch. But this one's quite nice. Please choose a mastery. Gives a chance for extra mana when matching gems. Okay, the Fire Master. Broken Spire. More quests. Chance await you in Broken Spire. Quests. Goblin Slayers and Ogre. Unfortunately, some Mud Lords. Aye, they're loyal and fierce about it. We could use them. Would you normally use Hounds for you? For young one? Aye, we have some hunting to do, but first we need to do this brutish Houndmaster. Oh, sicken boys. It's a battle. Forge in the armor.
Mana surge. Critical hit.
And there is a wall. This game gets harder later on because it's free to play and you have to spend money to win. Let's go for...
A new weapon.
So on the core back of me, I'm just going to finish this. Let's do it. Riding some unicorns. No falls. No. Sweet. Tell what the dog likes because my head's in the way. That's an extra turn. Take that. Break down the shield first. Do some red loving, or some green, or some purple too. Thank you. nothing that's going to give me some shit. Nothing's going to give me a drop down. Is it? Yeah. Nice one. Victory! I think we all kind of get the gist of what this game's all about. The hounds are ours, there's a beast in the island. No far greater than that. Once my brothers and I would have had it together. Story for another time, young one. Warlords! And some gold.
Level up.
And I'm level 5. Gonna take some wind.
A new weapon.
Gonna keep my warrior's axe. Guys, this is it. You can tell what kind of game we got here. I've got a chest. Buy one key for 1,000 gold. Visit the store. That's like to find online. Defense, sorry, no battles available. No big invasion until you're level 8. We'll stop that. Kind of like that. Guild. You can join a guild. You can create a guild. Free Jaffa Nation. Come good, join me. Tribute. Chill, come join us, love bug. Right, so there's guilds. There are troops, that's my soldiers, and there's the hero himself. Costume. Phoenix. Yeah, Ranger. Weapon? No. So yeah. This is exactly what you think it's going to be. Nice, check out the shop. Here we go for your gems. Go pay that money. Custom bonuses, fly girls. Yeah, that's where they're going to get you later on. You're going to be stuck paying. But it's not too bad. I actually quite like it. I like the sort of combat strategy element to it. And it looks like there's a multiplayer as well. So, pretty fucking cool. I mean, let's see if we can do this invade. Oh, shit. Fuck, I could have picked the fourth guy. I've got four. Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna get butchered. Fuck, I ain't got four bollocks. It's like I'm playing again, not playing this person per se, am I? Or is it just like their character or some shit? Or like their, it's their account. Why has he got a blade thing there? Has he got a spear?
Here we go!
He would have got his spell, bollocks. Ah, great. Purple. No. Oh, this is bad. Alright. Remove a row and deal 3 damage to the first enemy. Gain an extra turn. Skulls. It might be alright on the night. That is dope. Fuck. Didn't think this one through because I didn't go with my 4 guys. Like I should have done. Damn. Damn. Jeez. Oh, and we got done. I wonder if we get penalised for invading. Defeat. Yes, thank you. So yeah, this is it, ladies and gentlemen. War of Gems, not too bad. I kind of like it. Might play a bit more of it. But yeah, it is what it is. Anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. Now, see you next time. Bye bye.